of you are happy and delighted that God has risen from the grave. Jesus Christ is alive in this place. Amen. Sing with me.
And oh, precious is the flow that makes me white as snow. Oh, no other fount I know. I am washed, I am washed, I am drenched in.
Come on. From the top,
all souls atoned by the blood of the Lamb. I'm not a slave to one. Once held me down, how beautiful that cleansing flood. I am washed, I am washed, I am drenched in love.
One more time, we say,
and oh, precious is the flow that makes me white as snow. Oh, no other fount I know. I am washed, I am washed, I am drenched in
love. Lift your voice.
In all, oh, 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 oh.
Join in the angel.
Oh, 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 oh. All filled with clean in that crimson sea. I'm not ashamed.
In the blood of Jesus, how priceless, how precious, there is power in the blood of Jesus. Come on, sing about his blood, the blood that washes away every sin. Come on,
and how priceless, how precious, there is power.
Let's declare this together. My name's been called upon your heart.
No, not death, no, not hell could ever impossible.
Hey!
And oh, precious is the flow that makes me white as snow. Oh, no. Makes me white as snow.
to find you go, and I will follow you. I wanna be where you are as you move. I'm right beside you, oh, I'm running after you.
Days
You are good, good, oh.
Our fight is with weapons unseen. Your enemies crash to theirs as we rise up and worship. And trials unleash like a flood. The battle
Kingdoms arise. God, we come before you today, and God is all-powerful. He is all-knowing. He is the same yesterday, today, and forever. We have to understand, when we lift up the name of Jesus, we're not lifting up a person like us. We're not lifting up, even though he came to this earth and can relate. He is as much God as he was man. And today, as we lift up that name, we are not calling upon someone who is overwhelmed by what we're overwhelmed by. We may be anxious when we call upon God. He is not anxious. We may be depressed, but when we call upon God, he is everlasting joy. We may be broken, but as we lift up the name of Jesus, he is whole. Today in this place, we're going to sing this again. And I just encourage you to understand that no matter what you came into this place with, God is not just able to meet you. He is longing to meet you. God is not up there, oh, I'm going to meet them and them, and they didn't give enough, and it's their first time, and they sinned a few. No, God is just saying, who longs for me? Who's willing to give me everything? Who's willing to push aside their worries, their fears, their concerns? So as we sing this again, I encourage you with a relentless praise. We've tried everything else. We've opened up to friends. We've opened up to roommates. We've got nowhere at times in our conversation. Today, our Father in heaven is saying, would you open up to me? Would you lay it at the feet of the cross? Would you come to me and give me a chance with the very things that are weighing you down? Would you give me those burdens? Would you give me those weights? And as we sing this, we have to understand that God is all-knowing. He is all-powerful. Come on, church, let's sing this again from a place of surrender, from a place of giving God everything, all of us. Church as normal. We are a church that loves to engage with the presence of God. If you're in this place and you're saying, man, I need God to meet me. I feel his presence in this room. It could be your first time, your 100th time. You're in this place and you've been going through some stuff. Maybe a physical sickness in your body. Maybe financial lack. Maybe emotional, mental health, just being broken down, worry, fear, anxiety. Would you just be bold and honest? You're saying, man, I need some prayer today. Would you just put your hand up? You're not worried about what others think. I need Jesus today. I love what you guys are doing, but I'm here for Jesus. Anybody saying, I need Jesus to meet me where I'm at? If you have somebody with their hand up next to you, would you just outstretch your arms toward them? We are a family in every sense of the word. Father, we come before you this morning. And God, we just don't go through church as normal. We aren't about church as normal. We are about not just attendance, but engagement. God, I pray right now in this room, through the power of prayer, through the power of unity, God, you would remove sickness and replace it with health. You would remove, God, bondage and replace it with freedom. God, all we need is you today. Meet our needs, God, in a way that only you can. Miracle worker, healer, provider, Father, Savior, Lord. God, I pray whatever the needs are that we walked into this place with, God, I pray you would meet us in that place, in spirit and in truth. We thank you in advance. We thank you, God, for what you're doing right now. God is healing you right now. He is restoring you in this place. He is renewing you in this moment. We don't gotta wait till the end of the service for God to move. We don't gotta wait until next week, next month, next year. No, maybe another day. No, what about today? What about right now? What about in this moment? If God could do it then, he could do it now. Why don't we just lift up a shout of praise as though God is already doing it because He is. God, we thank You. God, we honor You. God, we worship You. Come on. We thank You, Jesus. Meet us in this place today, God. Meet us here, Father. We thank You, Lord. Amen, amen, amen. Come on, how's everyone doing today? Are we doing all right?
In the process, in the waiting, You're making melodies over me, and Your presence is the promise, for I am stumbling. soul. He's in the way. He's in the way. And hold on to your hope as your triumph unfolds. He's never failing. He's never failing. We'll be right back.
won't forget the wonder of how you brought deliverance, the exodus of my heart. You found me, you freed me, held back the waters for my release. Oh Yahweh, you're the God who fights for me, Lord of every victory. Hallelujah, hallelujah. You have torn apart the sea, you have You marched me out in freedom into the promised land. And now I will not forget you. I'll sing of all you've done. Death is swallowed up forever by the fury of your love. 'Cause you stepped into my Egypt and you took me by the hand. And you marched me out in freedom into the promised land. And now I will not forget you. I'll sing of all you've done. Death is swallowed up forever by the fury of your love, yeah. The fury of your love.
More than the air I breathe, more than the song I sing, more than the next heartbeat, more than anything. And Lord, as time goes by, I'll be by your side, 'cause I never voice tonight, God. I'm pressing into your voice tonight. What are you saying? is life to me. It's the air that I breathe. I need you more every day, God. I need more of your presence every day.
Sing praises to your name. Praises to your name. The name that's so much higher than all names. All honor to your name. Honor to your name, the name that's so much greater than all names. Be lifted up. Be I sing praises to your name. Praises to your name. The name that's so much higher than all names. And all honor to your name. Honor to your name, the name that's so much greater than all names. Be lifted up, be lifted. Always finds me, always finds me. be lifted up. Be lifted higher. Be lifted up. Be lifted higher.
The chasm that lay between us, how high the mountain I could not climb. In desperation, I turned to heaven and spoke your name into the night. Then through the darkness, your God of ages, step down from glory to wear my sin and bear my shame. And the cross is spoken, I am forgiven. The King of Kings calls me his own. Beautiful Savior, I'm yours forever, Jesus Christ, my Lord. Your buried body began to breathe, and out of the silence, the roaring lion declared, the grave has no claim on me. Then came the morning that sealed the promise. I feel it in my bones, you're about to move. I feel it in the wind, you're about to ride in. You said that you would pour your spirit out. You said that you would fall on sons and daughters. So come.
Yeah. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
Great the chasm that lay between us, how high the mountain I could not climb. In desperation, I turned to heaven and spoke your name into the night. Then through the darkness, you were is finished, the end is written, Jesus Christ, my living hope. Who could imagine so great a mercy, what heart could fathom such boundless grace? The God of down from glory to wear my sin and bear my shame. And the cross is spoken, I am forgiven. The King of Kings calls me his own. Beautiful Savior, I'm yours forever. Christ, my living hope. Oh, hallelujah. Praise the one who set me free. Hallelujah. Death has lost its grip on me. You have broken every chain. There's salvation in your name. Jesus Christ, my living hope. The promise, your buried body began to breathe, and out of this.